99-year-old Jimmy Carter is still exercising his right to vote. Carter's grandson, Jason Carter, says the former president cast a mail-in ballot this week for the Georgia primary, emphasizing that his grandfather is not going to miss an election. Jimmy Carter, as you know, has been in hospice care in his hometown of Plains, Georgia, for more than a year now.